The second and last Fargo police officer, Tyler Hawes, gets a standing ovation from folks at Sanford Health in Fargo late on this Monday afternoon. 24 days of recovery since he was shot on July 14th, along with Officer Andrew Dotis, who was released yesterday, and Officer Jake Walline lost his life in that July shooting. The last officer goes home. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.